when we decide, we're always worrying, did I think this over long enough? Did I take enough data into consideration? And if you think it through, you find you never could take enough data into consideration. The data for a decision in any given situation is infinite. So then when you make a decision, and it works out all right, I think very little of it has much to do with your conscious intent and control.
Thank you. Thank you.